An Australian filmmaker has returned home to Sydney after spending more than a year in a Cambodian prison. Last week, 69-year-old James Ricketson won his bid for a royal pardon from Cambodia's king. Ricketson was found guilty of espionage and collecting information harmful to the nation after he flew a drone over an opposition rally last year. He denied all the charges.